Hey guys, in today's video guys, I want to show you how you can make money on Pinterest. Even if you are a total beginner, you are newbies, you've never done anything at such, you've never made any single money online. By following this tutorial, you are actually going to start making money with Pinterest, and I'm going to show you the simplest way possible. It's a step-by-step tutorial. Make sure you watch every part of this video because it's very informative. I've try my best to actually outline every part of making money with Pinterest so that it is very, very understandable by a total beginner. So all you have to do is to watch this entire video. So right here, this is my Pinterest account. And guys, as you can see, I have about 53,800 monthly views. Now guys, this is very easy to build because I did not even stress myself in building this. If you check out this Pinterest page, you can see I only have 99 pins so far on this particular Pinterest account. And guys, I've been able to get this just by simply posting pin and make a lot of money. So guys, as you can see, these are some sales notifications right here, as you can see right here on the screen, that I've gotten just by doing this simple strategy. And I'm going to show you exactly how this, like I said, I've been able to outline this right here in some 6 steps. And we are done with this entire video in 6 steps. If you follow up with me, you should be able to make money. So without wasting much of your time, let's jump on to step one. So step one is, what is affiliate marketing? Now the easiest way to make money on Pinterest is by doing what is called affiliate marketing. Now affiliate marketing is all about you selling other people's product for a commission. So with affiliate marketing, you do not need to create your product. You do not need to do any customer services of at such. All you have to do is to find companies that are willing to pay you commissions just to promote their product. As you can see, this particular product is called CP paid me $8.64 just to promote. Same thing with this, $10 just to promote this particular product, 12 right here, 4, 8, 22. So as you can see, the list keeps going on and on. Now there are companies that pays you when you promote their product, and all you have to do right here is use Pinterest right here to direct people to their platform. I'm going to actually explain this later on, but I just want you to understand what is affiliate marketing. So as you can see, if you understand what is affiliate marketing, then we are on our way. We are done with step one. So step one, what is affiliate marketing? Selling other people's product for a commission. Now the next one you want to actually focus on is this, which is where you can get products like this. Now where can you get products to promote? Because what we want to do on our Pinterest account is that we want to actually promote products that pays us commissions when people buy that particular product. And it's very easy with Pinterest because you do not show your face. All you have to do is to create simple graphics, which I'm going to even show you how to do that. It's very easy. With 3 to 4 clicks, you're done. And then you send traffic through that link to your affiliate product, and then you get paid. So now the first platform which I actually use a lot is Warrior Plus. And as you can see, it's a website where you can get paid just to promote other product. There are a lot of products, but then most of the products on Warrior Plus are make money online product. And I do understand that many of you may not want to go into that angle. So guys, you can also use ClickBank. So with ClickBank, which is the number one affiliate marketplace out there, you can actually promote a lot of varieties of products. Like if you go onto their marketplace right here, as you can see right here, they have so many categories: the arts and entertainment, betting, business and investing, computer, cooking, e-business, education, employment and jobs, fiction, games. These are different niches you can go into, even spirituality, self-help, softwares, languages, health and fitness, green product, games, mobile, a lot. So if I simply click on to, let's say we go on to health and fitness, guys, if we click on to health and fitness, we should be able to see related products in the health and fitness. So I'm just going to click this quickly and show you this. So guys, as you can see right in here, these are different products. Let me zoom this up so you can see it more bigger. So still loading. Once it loads, you're going to see it. So okay guys, as you can see, there are lots of products under the health and fitness. Take a look at this Okinawa Fat Belly Tonic. We get paid, if you promote this product, like if you promote this product on ClickBank, you get up to $151 per sales. That is the average conversion. Same thing with this bow feet right here, 186 US dollar per sales. So you see, high commission product, this utter balance 118 per sales. Even with this smoothie diet, which is one of the products I've promoted before, $28 per sales. What I really encourage you to do is, when you are promoting on ClickBank, make sure you do check their gravity. Make sure it has a very high gravity. Now, what this means is there are a lot of persons that are already promoting this product. So check out these figures and make sure it's very high. This particular figure called Grav right here. So guys, once you select a product, which is very easy from here, all you have to do is to click on to promote to any product you want to actually promote on Warrior Plus. And then all you have to do is to generate uplink right here. Once you generate uplink, I generate uplink, it's going to show me my affiliate link. This is my affiliate link and I can just copy it. Once I copy this link, when someone clicks onto this link, guys, it takes them to a product. So if someone clicks on this link, it takes them to this product, and when they buy, I receive commission, which I can always withdraw into my bank account. And that is how ClickBank works. So guys, I've been able to explain where you can get product for you. So I want to quickly go on to the next page, which is Pinterest. So let's talk about Pinterest. So guys, what is Pinterest and how can this make us money? So guys, Pinterest is a platform, more like, I see it more like a search engine where people go into to actually search for simple things that they want to actually learn or do, or informations. And there are these kind of pictorial infos, like all of these that you see on my own account, that gives people access. And then once they click on this pin, it takes them to the page. So like, I'll use this as an example. Let's use this particular one. If someone should come onto my account and click onto this pin, it's going to take them to my YouTube channel where I have this particular. So if I click onto this pin right here, as you can see, it's right now it's loading. So once it loads, you're going to see it's going to take them to my YouTube video. And that is how it works. So not just, you can add different links to this. In my case, I'm adding a YouTube video. You can add an affiliate product, you can add a blog post or anything of your choice. But as you can see, in my case, I am simply adding a YouTube video. I'm going to show you exactly how every one of this works. So once they click onto this, it takes them to this YouTube video right in here, as you can see. So guys, that is how Pinterest works. So what we are doing right here is we are trying to direct people from our pictorial pins down to our affiliate product. I don't know if you get it, but I'm really sure if you do not get it now, you are going to get it next. So guys, next step is I want to show you the blueprint that can make you money on Pinterest. The exact blueprint that can make you money on Pinterest. And I want to use a pictorial example for this. So this is the blueprint. So as you can see, we have a pin. We design a pin, we create a Pinterest account, which is very easy. We design a pin. Once we design that pin, then we link that pin to a link, and that links takes them to the product. Now take a look at the process. It's a three process. From the pin right here, guys, we take them to a bridge page, and from a bridge page to the product. Now Pinterest do not like affiliate link, so you cannot just go up there and just post the link we generated from ClickBank and attach that to your pins. So what we do is we do what is called a bridge page, and I'm going to show you right now so what a bridge page means. But I want you to understand this whole concept. From your pin right here, you take them to a bridge page that has your affiliate link, and from that bridge page you take them to your affiliate product. So instead, we are not sending this particular product. This is the product that we actually got. This is the product. We are not sending them directly to this product. What we are doing is we are sending them to a bridge page before that. So guys, on my pins right in here, as you can see, when they click on this pin, it takes them to a YouTube video, which now acts as a bridge page in my own case. And then from this YouTube video, if they watch this YouTube video, I can then add a link in the description of this video. As you can see, I have some links in the description, though not an affiliate link, in the description of this video, and they can now click on this link to buy that product. I don't know if you understand. So I am not sending them directly to the affiliate product. Instead, I'm sending them to a bridge page. So in my case, it's a YouTube channel. But in your case, you may not want to create a YouTube video, so don't think about that angle. I'm going to show you a simpler method, a simpler way to create this bridge page that takes them to the affiliate product. So you see, it's very simple. You create a graphics, you link into your bridge page to your product, and they buy and you make money. As simple as that. So guys, there are two options you can do. But before I show you two options you can do, I want to show you what not to do. Now, what some persons will tell you, or you may have watched on YouTube, is go into Bitly, shorten your affiliate link and post it on Pinterest. It doesn't work. Bitly does not act as a bridge page. Bitly is just a tool that helps you shorten ugly links. As you can see, the link we generated from ClickBank here, it's still loading, it's a little bit long. So Bitly helps you to shorten longer link to smaller link and much more, what do I say, beautiful, so that people can click on it. So Bitly is not a bridge page, and do not use Bitly. What you can use is a software called Linktree. So you can use a tool called Linktree. You can sign up for free, though it has a limited section, but you can sign up for Linktree for free. And this is what I use. So if someone clicks on my pin, it takes them to a page like this. It takes them to a page like this. So let me go on to my pin. I think I did this Linktree trick on one of my pins right here. Okay, let me click randomly on this pin, and then I click onto the link. It's going to take them, it's loading. So once it's loaded, I'm going to show you that. But exactly as you can see, it's loading. Exactly as you can see, this is a Linktree link. So it's not taking them to the product directly, it's taking them to a Linktree link. And then, as you can see, I have three links, or four links, sorry, four links here. As you can see, the first one is a product, second one a product, third one another product, fourth one is my YouTube channel. And what this is saying to you guys is, with this strategy, if you are using Linktree, you can send four links to one person that clicks on your Pinterest pin. Four links. So four ways to make money. You can even add multiple. I'm going to show you how this works. You can add multiple links, but then four links can be added to Linktree. That is what I added on my own pins. So when someone click on my pin, this pin, and it takes them right into this place, they can buy this product, and if they are super charged up, they can buy second, third, and even subscribe to my channel. So guys, that is how you can make money on Pinterest. I don't know if you understand. So now, if someone should click on, let's say you click onto this third one, this third link, if someone should click onto this, now it takes them to the product that I'm promoting, and in this case, it gets response. It now makes sense. Pinterest pin, you click, takes them to a bridge page. They click on the bridge page, it takes them to the product I'm promoting. I know it now makes sense to you. So let's move on this tutorial. So now, how do you do this? So you go on to Linktree, you create a free account, and this is the back end with me adding name. You just have to edit name. You can edit this, and then you, from this particular place, you can edit putting your affiliate link. As you can see, it's not shorting. This is a Warrior Plus product. You can turn it off, you can turn it off. Basically, this is not a tutorial on Linktree, but then if you want me to make more videos about, you can use Linktree to add your affiliate products, I'm going to make that in a separate video. But basically, it's simple, and you can even go onto YouTube and browse how to use Linktree. You can watch tutorial on that. But what I want you to understand is the concept of you not actually adding your pins to your product directly, but instead using a bridge page like Linktree. But if you are a smart guy, you want to be more smarter, Linktree is a smart way. If you want to become more smarter, then what you can do is use an email marketing tools. Now, in my case, I'm using GetResponse, and an email marketing tools, what this means is that when someone click on your pins, it doesn't take them to Linktree. Instead, you are using GetResponse. It takes them to a page that looks like this, and then people can enter their name, enter their email address, and they click on to get access, and it takes them to the product. Again, they click on your pins, it takes them to a page that like an opt-in page where they can enter their name, their email address, and when they click on to get access, it takes them to the product. Now, what is the advantage of these two? Now, I've showed you how to use Linktree, and I've showed you how to use GetResponse. And now, this is two options you can use to act as a bridge page for your Pinterest account. But then, Linktree actually give you an option for you to add multiple products to one link. And then, in the case of GetResponse, you can get names and email address. Now, there is an advantage, and I prefer GetResponse. The reason is, with GetResponse, you are able to get contacts like their email address, which at the back end, you can always send emails to these persons reminding them. So let's say someone comes into your Pinterest account, and he likes what he sees. He wants to actually get to know more about what you're doing. He clicks onto your link and you take them to Linktree. And then they click onto this product and they discover this product is worth $50 or $200. And they are like, oh, I'm going to buy this product by month end. I'm supercharged. And then by month end, they forgot about you. They forgot about your account. They forgot about they actually click on any link. And so you lose that sales. What this is saying is that with Linktree, you can add multiple links. But then if someone does not buy on first glance, you lose them almost for life. Maybe sometimes they can actually come back, but in most cases you lose them. But then with using GetResponse, if you create a opt-in page like this, when they put in their first name and email address and click on to get access, even if they do not buy on first glance, you can always come onto the back end of GetResponse and send them what is called automated email messages reminding them about this particular product that they have actually showed interest in, and then you can actually sell that product to them. Another advantage of using GetResponse is that because you have their email address, you can also send multiple products. So you can send this product, they bought this product, you can send another product to them, you can keep sending. Now, if you are interested in creating a full online business, that is when I advise you use GetResponse. But if you just want to make some couple of bucks and run away, then Linktree is a perfect option for you. So guys, I pretty think I've explained what a bridge page is and how this can make you money. So as unimportant this bridge page is, you can see that it has a higher potential of making you money. So guys, now that we have talked about this, I think I have moved on more than even what I can do, what I plan to do. I want to talk about how we can create pins for our Pinterest account. Now, you do not need to buy any product. So far, so good. Linktree is free. Pinterest is free. So, joining ClickBank or Warrior Plus is free. So, obviously, this whole process is free. Now, let me show you how you can create pins also for free. You can use a software called Canva. You can go to canva.com. It's also downloadable on your mobile app. And before I forget, all of these that I'm saying can be done with your mobile phone. So, once you come onto canva.com, you can simply go on to create design. And then you just want to search for Pinterest. And once you search for Pinterest, you can see Pinterest pins. So you can click onto this first one, Pinterest pin 1000x15. And then it takes you to a page like this. And then Canva has beautiful template that you can add. This is one template. I can decide to be like, I don't want to use this template. Let me use this template, so I can just drag and drop. As you can see, and all of these drag and drop are editable, so I can simply say I want to delete this whole thing, delete off. Oh, I need everything to be deleted. I'm gonna click on it, delete. Yes, I'll go on to text. As you can see, right here, you can add elements, upload your own pictures or videos. You can add text, so I can click on to add text, or I can now be something around. Let's say I'm promoting. What can come to my head? How to lose weight. Let me go tips to lose weight fast. Okay, and I can also do a lot of stuff with this. I love Canva a lot because it's free. So I can do something around this. Okay, let's say I put it up here. Obviously, this picture does not relate to what we want to do. So I want to change that picture. So I go into element and I can put something around them. Let's see if anything is going to pop up when I put in weight loss. So I'm going to type in weight loss. Let's see if something else is going to come out. Okay, good, good and fine. Let me go on to this. I can drag and drop and replace that picture. Guys, I don't know if you see what this is, but it's really good and you can create a lot of things. So I can go ahead and see under element, I can say I want to add like a call to action. So what I want to do is I'll go on to GIF right here. So you see, it's very easy to actually just keep navigating through this whole site, and then I may want to type click here. So I want to see something around, click here that has this animation on it. Okay, this is perfect. So I can add this, drag this, come here. Okay, sorry guys. Okay, drag this. Well, this is not that fine, but I know you get the point. So this is it. We're done. We click on to right here, click on to download, and then basically we can download this to our computer. Download, and as you can see right here, it's loading. So basically it's loading, and that's it. We're done. We've just created a pin for our Pinterest account. It's as simple as that. So once we're done with this, what we can now do is go into our Pinterest account right here, and then straight up we upload that particular pin. So guys, to create pins, very easy. Just click on to create pin. It's going to load up to this page, and then as you can see, you can now click onto this to actually access your browser, go on to download, and then from this particular point I can do a lot of. So I'm just going to put in this add picture. As you can see, the picture is right here. I can go on and put title and be like five simple ways to lose weight. Done. Once I'm done, I can tell more about this pin. I can be like, click this pin if you want to lose weight. But I can add other extra things just to make it longer. I actually encourage you to do much more talk about these pins and the rates. I believe you must have known your affiliate product. So right here is your destination link where you add either your Linktree link or your link that is generated from your get response, and then you can publish late immediately or publish at a later date, and that's it. That's simple. You click on to publish, you're done. You've published a pin. So it's basically, it's simple. Now that I've been able to show you how you can create this business model from your pin to your bridge page to your product, I really hope guys you are very, very much consistent with this, because if you are not consistent, this is not going to work for you. And that's the truth. It's never going to work for you if you're not consistent. I have uploaded up to 99 pins on my account, and that is the reason why I'm able to see the success I'm seeing in mine. So I really hope you put much work in uploading up to 100 pins. On your Pinterest account, you can upload up to 5 to 6 pins every day. If you're doing that 5 to 6 pins every day, 5 divided by 100, I think that's just 20. So in 20 days you have pins, then allow your channel to grow for like a month, and guys, you are going to see exponential growth, exponential sales on this if you use this strategy correctly. I really hope I've been able to add value to you guys. If I have been able to add value, don't forget to also subscribe to this channel and please bring it out multiple content on how you can make money absolutely for free. So make sure you get subscribed to this channel. And with this guys, I'm going to see you in the next video.